So don't tell me part two is gonna be fighting the Dark Lord. And we gotta wait. What if I wanna fight him now? Okay, we do have another level. The Slayer returns to Erdak carrying not the Father's life sphere, but that of the Dark Lord himself. With the Father betrayed by the Slayer and Erdak in ruins, there is little hope for the once holy realm, a dying land of crumbling towers and infested with demons. The Slayer has come to fight through the corpse of paradise until he reaches the Luminarium, where he can awaken his ultimate foe and finish this war once and for all. Wow. Okay. So why did... I'm curious why the Slayer destroyed the Father's life sphere. He probably doesn't trust the Seraphim. He probably thinks they're up to no good as well. Which he's probably right, but still bold.
My god. Everyone, evacuate now!
Assuming you want to use that orb to go to Erdak, right?
This guy's a chip. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form, and that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a decillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the 6th region of the Equestrian Fold.
Alright, ready for launch, Doom Guy.
Ready for launch, Doom Guy. I like this guy.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry.
Aiden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you can awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Wow. Oh, you son of a gun. That was a good shot, too. They've attracted that junk, right? As I look, like there was something interesting up there, so I wanted to try getting up there. You're probably right about a cliffhanger. I mean, makes sense. It's been too long since I flipped one of these boys.
Guns.
That's Vega. He left it here on her last mission.
Wow. So what do I do here? Oh, I see. It's just when they reach a certain point. I thought they just blew up when I went to land on them. I probably shouldn't have jumped on you. Oh god. Can I make this? Yeah, I can make this. Spirits here too. Taken aback by, I thought the spirits would have just been on that last level. I should have known. Jesus. This is bad. Thank you. guess he's just not attacking. There we go. Thank God. Okay, well, there you go. We did it. Jesus. Those, I gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of those blood makers. They're a real pain. And hope it goes well. I didn't have to kill the spirit. I'm surprised. They give you a free blood punch. I guess I'm not full on health and armor, but let's go ahead and take on this Slayer gate and see what happens, shall we? Sorry about that, I lost internet, unfortunately. That was unfortunate timing. I'm in the middle. That was the whole Slayer gate, huh? Okay. There we go. I'll probably keep the extra life one on. I almost got it off of the Blood Maker, but I missed with the Sticky Bomb. Thank you. else really to collect around here. I love that minigun shield, it's a lifesaver. I forgot about you, dirtbag. I thought there'd be something bigger spawning with that boat. Kind of messed up putting a pinky there. But it worked out. No way. Oh. Wanted those extra lives. You probably had to like shoot something on your way down here. Gonna unleash some of these. up next. I already had to use the full health. Letting me get to the Luminarium. That's it, right? I have max BFG ammo. I should have used some of the BFG ammo in that first encounter that kept you.
It is clear that I am what was known as the Father. While I have indefinite access and understanding of this world's systems, I lack the control necessary to remove the demons and reseal the void. Without a physical form, I am merely a presence. I have no recollection of myself. I believe my essence from the sphere could return me to my full faculties.
He clearly doesn't know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him.
Oops. Yeah, don't worry about it, Father. We'll get you back up and running in no time. Don't worry about what happened at the swamp. What happened in the past happened in the past. Oopsies. Okay, it works for me. Alright, looks like we have a big fight. BFG ammo. Oh lord.
Thank you.
Dude, I killed him. I should have gotten my extra life back. I hate those stupid blood makers, man. Oh my lord. Alright. Thank god there's only a handful of those blood makers each time. But they just slow you down and then you have to wait for the opportunity, and if the opportunity arises, I get too greedy to go for it and then end up dying trying to hit the weak point. just something to learn. I wouldn't say like takes away from the DLC or anything, but it's just the thing that gives me the hardest time for sure so far. I really want to do this. How do I get in there? Do I have to hit this button first? I'm just afraid. Nah, whatever. Oh. I was afraid that they were gonna spawn like another big enemy when it didn't end with the Marauder. I was like, uh-oh. Complete all secret encounters. Okay, this must be the last level. It's not surprising. Whoa! I went flying a lot further than I thought I was gonna. Okay. Behind me is the way I have to. So let's see what's over here. I'm probably gonna have to come this way eventually. Looks a bit.
To know you have the Dark Lord sphere.
What if the intern's working for the Dark Lord? Could you imagine? Oh, you've got to be. Why am I not using the BFG, dude? When it...
Hey.
two BFG shots. Christ, I can't believe I survived through that. Good God. That was insane.
According to the Korax tablets, if you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.
Wow. Any demon, Well, they're giving me one BFG shot. Yo, are we actually gonna fight the Dark Lord here? Here we go, boys and girls. Jesus. This is gonna be frickin' gnarly. Shield does not block that. Should not have used my BFG. I should have known that that wasn't it. Oh my God! I should not have used BFG, boys. Put that in the list of things that I should not have done. Come here. Oh, good God. This is no joke. Please tell me we get a checkpoint there. I just shot him, blasted him right in the spine. Oh no. Pain elemental, huh? God, am I supposed to destroy that? How in the actual name of Jesus H. Christ am I supposed to kill that spirit? Oh. hopefully we get the time to kill the freaking spirit. Please! Oh my god, dude. That junk's insane. I better get to tear this fool's head off.
He was my servant. On my command, he removed me from this place.
Keyword being was.
It is not required that you end his life. Your mission here is now your own.
That junk was insane. Those spirits.
The consequences of your actions here are irreversible.
And what are those consequences? No way they're gonna let us actually see the Dark One yet. The Dark Lord. Not what I expected. I expected.
The Dark Lord is the leader of Hell's armies. Not a king, but a warrior of the Dark Realm. The fiercest among them, as only the strongest rule the demons. It is you in their world.
What? Oh my lord. One heck of a freaking cliffhanger. That's insane. Well, there we have it. First DLC down, unfortunately. That last level was a doozy, man. I was doing so good until that point. There you have it. Ancient Gods Part 1 completed. Dude, what's a fight between two Doomslayers gonna be? That's insane. I'm so baffled, what the heck? I have no idea. Blood Slayer, not the best. Wetland Warrior, not the best. Wasn't there another one? I don't know. Ooh, nice, a purple plasma rifle. I might try that. Alright, well, it looks like that'll do it for now, everybody. Look forward to the future, because I will be trying to do it on Ultra Nightmare. I'm not looking forward to that, honestly. Well, part of me is, but that's going to be freaking difficult. Like, really freaking difficult. Especially that final boss, dude. I'm going to need to come up with a strat. Or just that final level in general. I'm gonna need to come up with some sort of strategy because I struggled. Like the first two missions, it was like I had my moments, like one death here and there, but that last level I got stopped in my tracks on the last two sequences. The one with the spirit infused cyber demon and then the boss. No joke, but all in all, I'm very satisfied with the DLC. It's had some really neat environments and new mechanics and stuff. I'm not too big a fan of the Blood Makers, to be honest with you, but it's just something else to learn. You know, I'm not saying like, oh, the demon shouldn't be in the game, this, that, or the other, but I'll just have to come up with a better way of dealing with them because I struggle with them especially. But anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Hopefully you enjoyed as much as I did, and I'll see you next time.